हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक इन ईयर के क्लास क्लास फिफ्थ, पेज नंबर 12, चैप्टर नंबर 8, करेंसीज ऑफ कंट्रीज. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द करेंसीज दैट विच टाइप ऑफ मनी दैट रुपीज, लाइक इन इंडिया देर इज अ करेंसी रुपीज, विच करेंसीज इन अनदर कंट्रीज. फर्स्टली वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट बांग्लादेश, its currency is taka. Second one is China. China's currency is yuan renminbi. Third one is Japan. Japan's currency is yen. Fourth one is Israel. Israel's currency is shekel. Turkey. Turkey's currency is lira. Sixth one is United States, that is US. Its currency is US dollar. Seventh one is Maldives. Its currency is rupiah. 8th, France. France currency is euro. 9th one is South Africa. South Africa's currency is rand. 10th, Brazil. Its currency is real. 11th, Canada. Its currency is Canadian dollar. 12th is England. England's currency is pound sterling. 13th, Switzerland. Its currency is franc. 14th, Philippines, its currency is peso, and the Norway's currency is kron. This is all about the currencies of the countries. Now the famous trains of the world. In this chapter we will discuss about the trains. So first question is, it stands for a Grand Vitesse or high speed train. It is an electric train system. It connects Paris with all the major cities in France and with some of the neighboring countries. So it is the French TGV. Second one is, it is one of the world's most luxurious trains. It has been operating between Cape Town and Pretoria, South Africa, since 1939. So its name is the Blue Train. The third one is, this train is also known as the Bullet Train. It is high speed passenger rail network in Japan. It started in 1964. The train runs at speed of over 160.0 km per hour. So its name is the Shinkansen. Fourth one is, this is high speed railway service connecting London, Paris and Brussels through the Channel Tunnel. It can reach a speed of 300 km per hour. So it is the Eurostar. Fifth one is, it was the first European train which went across Europe, running from Paris to Bulgaria, even going to Istanbul. It was known for its 5-course French meals and high profile passengers who included diplomats and royalty. The answer is the Orient Express. The last one is the sixth one. The rail covers the world's longest route, making 91 stops over the course of days. So it is the longest route which covers, that is, it crosses in time zones and 87 towns and cities and 16 major rivers, including the Volga, the Ob and the Yenisei and the Amur. So this train is the Trans-Siberian Railway. So in both chapter, if there is any doubt, you can discuss in the comment section box and I'll give the replies over there. Thanks and have a nice day.